action.
Konnichiwa, my name is Nahua Fumiji, my name is Kamu. Konnichiwa, my name is Nashita Anala, my name is Toshito. Konnichiwa, my name is Natapacho, my name is Hatewa. Today we will present about Japan. Japan is an island country in the Eastern Asia that is located in the Pacific Ocean. Japan consists of 6,852 islands. Japan's Japanese name is Nihon Onewa, which means sun origin, translated into the land of rising sun. The population of Japan is about 127 million people. The capital city of Japan is Tokyo, which is the biggest city in Japan. There are 37 million people in this city.
The national flag of Japan, Japanese flag, is made up of a red circle, symbolizing the sun in its meaning, circle of the sun. The national anthem of Japan, national anthem of Japan, name is Kimikayo. Kimi means the emperor, and Kimikayo means our state. Alphabet of Japan, they have three groups, one hiragana, two katakana, three kanji. Hiragana has 46 characters, katakana has 46 characters, kanji has more than 3,000 characters. Japanese number of abbreviations, you an example of Japanese number 0 to 10. 0 is called 0, 1 is called Ishi, 2 is called Ni, 3 is called Sa, 4 is called Chi, 5 is called Bo, 6 is called Ro, 7 is called Nana, 8 is called Oshi, 9 is called Q, 10 is called Ju.
Japan landmark we will present you two landmarks is Fuji Mountain and Tokyo Tower. Fuji Mountain is located on Honshu Island in Japan. It's called Fuji Sen. Tokyo Tower. Tokyo Tower is high 333 meters or 1,096 foot. Tokyo Tower can also be called world highest self-supporting steel tower. National costume Japan national dress is called kimono, which contains to wear with kimono. National food Japan national food and most students in first lecture of love is sushi and okonomiyaki that is known in Japan pizza.
And since we pause, we will present you about the katana sword. Katana sword is called samurai sword because the person who uses it is samurai. Katana sword is one of the most three important swords worn by samurai as shown. Katana, wakizashi, and tanto. National sport. Sumo is one of Japan's national sports that most people know. Sumo wrestlers weigh mostly at 150 kilograms. But do you know, sumo wrestlers can be skinny, that means thin too.
Now this is question time.
We will let you put your hand on the table and who raised their hand first will answer that question.
The first question is, where is Japan?
Asia.
And what is this ocean?
Question two. What name is Kim? National anthem of Japan. What name is national anthem of Japan? The answer is Kimikayo. The answer is Kimikayo?
Question T. How tall is Tokyo Tower? Answer in me. 3, 2, 1.
Again.
3, 2, 1.
Austin.
33 meters.
Why is katana sword called samurai sword? 3, 2, 1.
Thailand. Gaspar Julio.
Arigatou gozaimasu.
Great job, guys. Say bye-bye. Sayonara. Oh, thank you.